guys, back again with another video for, I don't know how many times we've done this. We've done this so many times, I can't even remember how many times, but I love doing reactions for you guys. This was another suggestion, and I was more than happy to do this one. Main reason, it's a Barcelona player, so I'm more than happy to do it. I love watching Barcelona play, and he was one of my best and most favorite Barcelona players because he just plays the game so simple. He's a beautiful man. He knows how to play football, and I enjoyed watching him. And loads of millions of people enjoyed watching him as well. And I would not be surprised if you can guess from this video who it is, but hey, I'll make it easy for you guys. You know it is the maestro, the one and only Xavi Hernandez. Let's take a moment, enjoy his brilliance. You know the usual, Snapchat, Instagram. Don't forget that competition. Whoever loses gets to dye their hair. Any color that you guys can think of, they will have to do it. Turn up at work, pink, green, lime green, purple if you like, or even tar. It doesn't matter. They will have to wear it for a whole week while at work, and you guys get to pick the color. So, as always guys, subscribe to me. My Instagram's there, my Snapchat's there. So excited, I haven't watched a Xavi video in years. Oh, Rafinha. I thought he was gonna be the next great midfielder, but he's kind of disappointed. Great, sad. Ah, you beautiful man, Xavi. Number six, the famous number six. I personally think they should have retired that number as soon as he left. Oh, through ball, Pedro. Boom! I remember this game. See that pass? That is such a beautiful pass. Oh, finish. Look at that. How does he find that pass? Through the eye of a needle, he still finds a pass. He's able to make that pass. Xavi, you are one great man. Sanchez, remember when we had him? I wish we have him now after the whole Neymar thing. Over the top, yeah, still a great goal. Sorry, not goal, great cross. He just knows how to find a player. Look at that, on the man. What more do you want? Tiki-taka, oh. That's great midfield play, by the way. He didn't even have to look who's through ball. He didn't have to look who's behind him to know that my play is there. Let me move the ball on. Oh, that is a nice challenge keeper. Again, look at that. That was a good pass. Right on the money, on the money. Right behind the attack, goal, no, didn't score, but still, great pass. Oh, down here, look how we found him, look how we found him. Remember when we had said, we had too many creative midfielders, how we need some now. And he goes, the little magician, goal. Finishes like a boss. Boom. Pedro, oh no, that's not Pedro. He didn't wear number two. Pedrito, again. I mean, come on guys, this man was amazing. He was the definition of midfielder. I miss the good old days, I really do. When I look back on this is when I realized Barcelona was so much better. We were so much better with Xavi. Lord, we used to rip teams apart. On the man. Through the eye of a needle, he still finds a pass. Just amazing. Just amazing. Look at that. Inch perfect. Barcelona board. Get us another midfielder. Now! You beautiful man. You beautiful man. Oh! Oh! Oh, I remember this game. I was like, what are you doing, sheep? Then I saw what he was doing. I was like, you are clearly a smarter person than me, Messi. You know what you're doing. I'm sorry. I do apologize for ever doubting your brilliance. I'm sorry. And it's not just Barcelona. Spain had their best period ever. With Xavi in the midfield, controlling everything, him and Iniesta, inseparable. The can't even say it properly, tongue tied. You know what I mean? Tiki-taka brothers. They were amazing together. There's nothing that these two couldn't do. Dani Alves, yes, squared it, goal. Oh, look at that, he can finish. Xavi, again, another pass, him and Iniesta. They used to find each other all the time. Split the two defenders. On the ball, Torres, do something. Typical Fernando Torres, later in his career, but initially, he was amazing. You couldn't question Torres. I mean, look at that ball. What more do you want from a guy who does that for you? Go ball. Splits the defense. It's crazy. He keeps doing it. Oh. Look at that. In the middle, right between the defender. On each perfect, it goes right in the path of the striker. Into his feet. He doesn't even have to adjust the way he's running. He just goes in his path and it's like, there you go, son. Finish it. Cheeky, cheeky, cheeky. What a ball. So miss this guy so much, so badly. I really do miss him. Like, I wish he was still in Barcelona. I'm not even gonna lie about that. I really do wish he was still there, because we were so much better when he was there. We were a better team. We were a better all-round football playing team. We played with cohesion, and the team just looked like it gelled better when he was there. I really do miss Xavi. I think Barcelona should go back to their roots, look for that technical player, no matter what size, stature, amount, whatever, just look for what you need, which is footballing skills, regardless of price tag, commercial value afterwards, t-shirt selling, or whatever, forget all that. Let's build our team back up again. Let's go for those technical players that we loved and cherished, that brought us all so much success for 5 years straight. We're winning everything. There's no team on this planet that we could not beat. And we always had the confidence to go out there and beat these teams. Yeah, it might have not worked out that way that we beat them. You might have drew, you might have lost, whatever. But the belief was there that we could beat any team, which is something that's missing from the current team. personally, I don't know about anyone. I do hope that we beat everyone, but I don't have the same belief that we had with that team of 4 or 5 years ago, where you would believe like it's our day to day. You are not beating us. We are here to win this trophy. We are here to win this match. We are here to win this competition. The confidence is not the same. The board needs to go back to these players. We need to get these technical players. We have started a little bit, and Valverde, apparently he's into the youth movement, and obviously with the Atletico Bilbao, he did bring in some young players. So that's going to stand us very well in terms of bringing those young players. The Carlos Salenas, Jellofer, I know he's not young, but obviously bringing them up into the team, into like integrating them into the team so that they become the core of the team going forward. Because we can't keep relying on these older players, because eventually they're going to leave. So we're still going to need the team behind them. So Carlos Salenas, Jellofer, Sergi Sampa, any other youth players there, we need to bring them up into the first team, include them into the first team setup so that we can build a team for the future. And I'd love to see Barcelona back to being the great tiki-taka playing football team that they were, because that's the football I enjoy. It was beautiful to watch. It almost made me cry sometimes. Like, I would sit there, tears rolling down my face, because how beautiful the gameplay was, or whatever the move sequence, or how beautiful the goal was. One goal that comes to memory, Xavi. You remember when he lobbed it across over Casillas? That was beautiful. I love that. I want that. Barcelona board, give it back to me. I want to see that again. I want to see those technical players. But thank you for the suggestion. I really enjoyed the video. Keep them coming. You know where we are. Snapchat, Instagram is over there. Snapchat, Instagram on my side. The competition is still going, guys. I want to win. So whoever gets the most ads on Instagram alone, will be the winner. And the loser has to dye their hair. Whatever color that you want them to go to, they will do it. There's no say no about it. We will do it. So guys, get adding. You know my Instagram, MarvelouslyHD. Add me up, guys. And you know I love chatting to you guys. Send me messages, Twitter. Send us the recommendations over there so that we can react to them. But I'll see you in the social medias, guys. Instagram, Snapchat. I'm always on there. Send me a message. Peace.